All right, so this is how we handle risk management in Louisiana. So we have a rototiller, which certainly won't cut anyone's foot off or anything. And we are currently transporting it in the back of a minivan. And Diana is holding it for dear life, so it does not roll out the back into possibly traffic behind us. That's what we call risk management.